I want to wish everyone a very happy Valentine's Day. We've been voted the most romantic restaurant for many years, so I expect that a few folks will have the question popped over Valentine's Day, and we hope that everyone has a wonderful time and is able to celebrate, if not on Valentine's Day, over the weekend. It's probably our most requested day of the year. This weekend we're going to have a prime rib of Wagyu beef, highly marbled, for two. We're going to have local rockfish with wild mushrooms, and we just hope that you have a wonderful Valentine's Day, very romantic. And gentlemen, I'm afraid you needed to call a little bit earlier, but if you can't get in for Valentine's Day, we'll do our best to get you in over the weekend. Happy Valentine's Day to all. It wouldn't be Valentine's Day without a chocolate dessert. And for that last minute Valentine's gift, I'm offering 1 pound boxes of our homemade Grand Marnier flavored chocolate truffles. Sure to be a hit with that Valentine of yours.